Alright guys, I'm back, grab your snacks. You already know, Weird Games Wednesday, you're perfectly in time. Weird Games Wednesday, it is today. I don't really think it's weird, I just wanted to play this. Raul, Raphael, Ralph, Leo, Donnie, Mikey, I don't even know who that is, Arnold, the girl that calls him football hit, no, that's Angelica, yeah, that's Angelica, Arnold, that's the girl that calls him, Tommy, Sandy, Patrick, SpongeBob. So, I'm gonna pick Patrick. I'm picking. This is Hey Arnold's place. Wait, is that how we go? Am I racing? Am I running? My time. Oh crap. And then last place. Go, go, go. Oh. next time I'm not gonna do Patrick. So I'm gonna pick a different city that never sleeps. What is this? Play. Oh, this is the city.
Okay, so
That was good. It definitely. Ralph keeps on getting first, so I'm gonna switch to Ralph and see if it's just his car. Because he keeps on winning, so I'm gonna go. So we're gonna go back. So I'm going to try Yeah, he is very, very fast. Very fast. Does definitely for sure give you an advantage. I'm not going to lie. Huh? What? What did he say? Huh? Well, a little bit, I'm gonna go to bed. So after this, I'm going to bed. Oh, I forgot this movie. I forgot what it's called. After this, Mom. Okay. Yeah, so I'm definitely getting off after this, but this is a weird game. A very good Weird Games Wednesday. And it's not weird at all. I absolutely love, oh my God, this is so intense. I absolutely love this game. 10 out of 10 for just creativity. Like, they went all out on this game. And that's what I really love about games, because they go all out. A lot of times, they're just gonna put stuff in that you don't understand. But this, they put in everything that I understand, like the slime times. But some parts on it, like that I did not understand because I did not know this. So like most of them are very easy. So like these parts, the twists and turns, you get instantly like Mario Kart vibes on the twists and turns. And in fact, like it looks just like Mario Kart, but I don't know how they did not get sued for copyright. I have to say, like, very good concept, racing, Mario Kart, and it gives me my favorite game vibes on Nintendo, Mario Kart. So, Mario Kart is my favorite all-time game ever. Like, it's my favorite. I love it. And I love the fact that they tried making it into a Mario Kart, but Nickelodeon. So... And like what I love is like I totally understand like you're dead and stuff, because you don't really die. It's so fun. Totally recommend, a very good $30 game if y'all want to buy it. It is not free, it is a $30 game, and that I actually like is a good deal. Okay, hold on, I'm not gonna start. Yeah, so I really love how it shows first place and like cool stuff like that. And I love the fact that it gives you the you can do anything vibes. And like whenever you die, it just falls off, just like Mario Kart. Okay, I'm using this. That was a clutch. Well guys, I'm going to get off. So, I love all y'all. Y'all have a blessed day. I'm out. Peace.